Claudia Mueller, and welcome to Hot Spots of Western South Dakota. Mount Rushmore National Memorial is marveled by nearly 3 million people each year. And today, I'm asking visitors how much they really know about these four famous faces.
Who are the four presidents on Mount Rushmore?
You knew I was going to ask that, right?
Hey, I'm Anya Mueller. Join me as I take an exclusive look behind the scenes with the Denver Broncos cheerleaders. We are on the field right now at Mile High, and the energy is just crazy. So join me this week, Wednesday and Thursday, for more coverage.
Dare I even try this on?
Go for it. Give it a little shimmy. See how it moves.
Yeah, that feels. It feels so good right now.
Yeah.
Today's my lucky day because I get to be on a bike and listen to this hog. Oh yeah, that's really going right now. This is a new electric bike from Harley Davidson. And good morning and welcome back to Skincare Essentials. Now today, it's all about brushes here with Jess, who is a professional makeup artist. Jess, this is an insane amount of brushes. I'm Anya Mueller, live from the White House North Lawn this evening for our exclusive coverage from Washington, D.C. Doing some man on the street questions to see how much people really know about our great state of South Dakota. You guys know this one?
Mount Rushmore.
Yeah.
Yay. You know that was in South Dakota?
No. No idea.
Well, now you know, right?
It's all about the high fashion, and I'm trying my best to blend in today. It is Oaks Day. We are getting geared up for tomorrow, Derby Day. And you know, Kentucky Derby, of course, is a part Southern tradition and part spectacle because fashion is always a high priority.
We are just over Stockade Lake in Custer right now. And Damian, who is the new owner, I gotta ask you, how far are we off the ground right now?
I'm just outside the hangar now here at Nellis Air Force Base in Las Vegas, Nevada. And I got a chance to catch up with Major Scott Petz from Faith, South Dakota. I actually met him while going to college at Black Hills State University. And he told me that it was his small town upbringing that gave him the roots to fly. Take a look.
And there is new information in the case of a missing California woman formerly of Spearfish, South Dakota. According to the Ontario, California Police Department, officials discovered a shallow grave containing the bodies of a woman and dog.
When it comes to reaching her dreams, you could say Krista Rabenberg is ahead above the rest. If you would have told this small town girl from Mobridge, South Dakota, that someday she would be on a national television show, she may not have believed you. Fast forward to present day, Krista is living in Las Vegas and is one of the featured reality TV stars on the TLC show My Giant Life. Here's more on her story of success.
It's down to the wire in Washington on health care. First a delay, now an ultimatum. President Trump tells Congress he's done negotiating and insists on a vote today. And of course it's Wednesday, yep. So in today's healthy eating, I had to slip in a dessert because I have a sweet tooth.
Oh, of course, everyone's got a sweet tooth.
So I'm going out on a limb here and trying this flourless and gluten-free brownie recipe. Andrew, it's made with black beans.
That's unique.
Unique is a good word. All right, check it out. They don't look too bad, and they actually smell really delicious. They're nobody crocker, but they're actually pretty decent.
Thanks for joining me today for Pet Friendly Travel. I'm Anya Mueller, and on behalf of Rocky, happy tales to you.